Chatty Jack 1 here. Here at the FDA page, checking some stuff out. I was hearing some rumors about the Obamacare chipping people, and looking like it's true that guidance for industry and FDA staff, Class 2 Special Controls Guidance Document. Implantable radio frequency transponder systems for patients identification and health information. Okay, this is, they're saying this is needed so that people get the medicines that they need, and there's no screw ups, and there's no fraud. There's no unnecessary, you know, treatments done, and all these many other things. You can monitor your health, such as that, and their FDA's making sure that, you know, these people there's tissue reaction, you know, wanting to check all this stuff out. So these chips are good. Migration of implant transponder. Migration of implanted transponder. Comprised information security. Failure of implanted transponder. Failure of inserter. Failure of electronic scanner. Electromagnetic interference. Electrical hazards. Magnetic resonance imaging. Incompatibility. Needle stick. So there's a whole friggin' list of what they need these things to do and their expectations. So there you go. There's that. Not the religious house without being subject to the family. For market notification, requirements of section 510K of the Act. Wow. There you go, people. Okay, check it out if you want to do some digging. Chatty Jack 1, God bless, good luck to us all. We're now.